to Kenji Dolin. She says, she's the billboard, and we're just leaflets.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so.
What a good line. Oh, my God. What a good line. I love that.
So you're the billboard.
So what do you think about
that? That's why. What do I think? Because he's fucking smart and clever. To cut tattoo, I don't have a memory. My period was from the 70s, when everybody was so high and pop and everything, you know what I mean? That people will say to me, like, what was it like in Studio 54? I have to say, I don't know. And if you ever speak to somebody and they can remember, then they weren't at Studio 54. Because none of the people that were there, most of them were so fucked up. You know, when they say, can you tell us a story? What story? Our group of people were so involved that it was really about the moment and enjoying the moment, not like everybody
today.
I think
so, you know, yeah.
I mean? And I'm not saying that story to reminisce. I'm just talking about the different cultural things.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And that's
but
why.
Chris, I must interrupt you because I remembered something else. Your pictures of Warhol and Drag are the most beautiful and honest portraits of Warhol ever taken.
Oh,
because
God.
That's his true self.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I really feel that's just him.
Yeah,
you know, he should be wearing that, like, the fascia.
Oh, yeah.
God bless him, you know? God bless her.
Yeah.
Warhol should do the same, and then he would die a happy man.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly.
Actually, Paul and I did a group of pictures called Andy Dandy that I'm not sure Tapasio understands the thing of it, but it's Andy and Drag with a flower. It's really quite good.
That's a beautiful picture. I want to get one of those. What's your trade?
Yeah, we'll do a trade.
That's
here.
Trade.
That's for you.